What Steve Jobs taught us? Being fiercely private about his personal life, he was popularly known for continuously steering any interview session to ensure the focus was on Apple and its journey. Among other things, Steve Jobs was also known for his super individualistic style, anti-political stand. While being mostly a libertarian at heart, he would take any opportunity to discredit any and all economic doctrines whenever possible if it did not conform to his unique thought processes. This, of course, either rightly or wrongly perceived him to be constantly against a society where conformist behavior patterns are the order of the day. Adopting the styles where interaction and sharing of ideas was the basics of the work teams, Steve Jobs often encouraged a varied group of individuals of all levels within the organization to talk, discuss, and argue about ideas being tabled. In this way, he would then be able to gauge the sentiments and acceptability of anything being designed or to be launched. Exploring this particular style is definitely an advantage that should be adopted and practiced as often as possible within any organization, as the participation of varied mindsets is both informative and beneficial. Believing that the person at the helm of every endeavor should be committed and competent to the highest levels, he also saw the wisdom in ensuring that individual would be loyal to the Apple brand rather than other elements like self-interest, pleasing the boss, or any other elements. In order to be successful at anything, one must have the ingredient of passion in the mix. Without this very vital ingredient, many projects or endeavors have run aground at the very first hint of trouble. However, for some, this passion may seem apparent and even evident, but it should not, as is often done, be mistaken for enthusiasm.